Oh, I love the river. Love it. Ooh. It was all over very quickly. Healthy Murrumbidgee cod. Oh, another healthy Murrumbidgee cod just pinned right in the corner of the jaw there with the spinnerbait. I think that's cod number 6 for the year. 7 for the year already. But beautiful specimen. So well coloured. And look at the colouring on it. Just magnificent. These floods over the last 2 years have just made these fish so much healthier. So we'll weigh him and then let him go. Weigh him or her. Probably a her. Without stepping on me rod, hopefully. Why not weigh him? Measure. Oh, it's only a 62. Nice little 62 that's just been taken on. I think this is my third cast of the afternoon, so I'll let this one just revive for a bit longer. And just look at the beautiful colorings on them at the moment, just coming out of their breeding season. They're all feeding up, getting very frisky. Oh, there we go, little thumb bite. So let me just get you out of the way. Camera's wet. Oh, gotcha. Oh, get on. Oh, it might be a carp. You can see the little cod there. He's just absolutely inhaled that Rapala.